Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Now you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking too much eggnog, so we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, so she staggered out the door into the snow. When they found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had footprints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Now you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, 'cause he's taking it so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or give them back? Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Now you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, with the blue and silver candles that would have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've been warning friends and neighbors, you better watch out for yourselves, 'cause they should not give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Now you can say there's no such thing as Santa, as for me and Grandpa, we believe. As for me and Grandpa, we believe. Merry Christmas.